Come on, baby. Woo! Nice job, boys.
Hang on, let me rewind that and get that on video. It goes in. I know.
that's like what he needs every morning.
Maybe that's his Wheaties. Like, give me that right under the basket. Good job, Isaac!
Good job,
Good, Chase. I want to steal your thunder.
I felt like that one walked though.
He's done asking you. Look like he did. I know. I like his hair like that.
Oh,
so
I
much.
So good.
Yeah.
Like when I saw that online, I was like, damn.
Oh, he's ready.
Oh, nice.
I love it.
How'd you learn how to do all that?
No, when I was a little girl, I would do cornrows on my Barbies, but I didn't know that that's what that was. I think God knew I was going to marry a black guy. I really do. Well, I don't think I know. He knew.
Yeah.
And so I would just do that. I didn't even know what I was doing.
I used to put cornrows in my baby dogs. My baby dolls.
Like hair.
I had this big doll.
Yeah.
It had like a lot of hair.
Yeah.
I was like, man, but her hair
is so every day, every day. But my nieces, whenever we are with them, I always do their hair. Super cool. All right, I think I'm gonna stop this because it's a blowout.